is on the scene of breaking news in New Haven. We're working to get more details, but our photographer Kevin Flommer was told that someone was stabbed overnight on College Street. He says a distraught woman was taken away in an ambulance after leaving Taft Apartments. Police tape goes halfway down the street all the way to the Schubert Music Hall. We'll bring you an update when we get more information.